Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. I hope you are having a blessed Sunday. Today I'm taking you on a tour of this gorgeous Toll Brothers home in McKinney, Texas. So let's check out the inside of this home, and when we're done with this one, I'm going to show you guys the home next door that we'll be ready to move into in just 2 months. So right in time for the summer. Let's check out the first home. This would be the model, so I'm just going to put on some music and let you guys enjoy this house tour.
Thank you. closed off to a study, so it's a really good size study.
Yeah, that's big. With the glass
French doors.
Your wife family's
using it as their billiard room.
Nice.
We added the powder now. We have a powder back here.
I know. Same.
I want to look at this dang toilet. Mm-hmm. And this is your bedroom ensuite. Okay. So you have your, we upgraded to the walk-in shower versus a tub shower combination. And this is your bedroom and your closet here.
What are the backyard sizes? Oh, what's a lot size, first of all?
So lot sizes are 60 by 120 inch.
Okay.
So right around there. Backyard is not huge with it being the one story, because obviously it goes back a little bit further.
Mm-hmm.
You've got the sliding doors there. Good size eating area, breakfast area. You can fit a pretty good size table over there. Really pretty backsplash. You've upgraded the cabinets to the ceiling, so that's
nice.
Really great.
Are the appliances included?
Yes.
Okay.
So it'll be just like the appliances in the model, minus a refrigerator. So your five burner gas, cooktop, KitchenAid oven.
Nice.
These
good
are what
stuff.
The doors are going to look like.
That's pretty.
They're really pretty floor.
Mm-hmm.
And really good size patio.
Mm-hmm. Put a grill out here.
Yep. And it's nice because you've got pretty good privacy back here too.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you can see some tops of windows, but it's not, you know, nobody can be peering into your
right space, tall
so.
Enough.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Oh, tree.
Right.
So the front door is 8. These are 8 foot. And here 11 there. These are a little bit shorter because you also have the
primary.
So it has one floors here and then master.
Same color?
Easy.
Yeah. Yeah.
So this is really great added feature. Great bathroom. I love the shower floor. It's one of my favorite features. Some nice pop.
Yeah, and a large shower.
Okay,
I love this tub.
I don't know who has that many
clothes. You can sleep in here.
You got the upgraded mirrors. There you go.
Cool.
Yeah.
Nice.
Standalone pad is great. And that's it.
Okay. Awesome. And this will be ready in June?
Probably about 60 days, yeah.
Okay. So towards the end of the month.
Getting there. Just needs a bunch of finishing touches now. And
right.
This is about the time where we have all the trades come back in to do all the finishing touches and to kind of cheer everything up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, I just want to get a quick video
of
this.
Hey, I hope you enjoyed this video. Just remember, when you use me as your realtor for a new construction home, I can give you updates on how the house is coming along, because sometimes the builders will give you updates, but they won't actually show you around the house and take a video tour of how it's progressing until it's done being built. So if you guys have any questions on any homes, because there are so many that are currently being built in the North Dallas area, just make sure to give me a call or send me a text. All right, guys, have a great day. Bye.